Right, you guys ready to roll?
I was born yep, yep. ready.
Oh, I knew you were. It's amazing. Yes. My bad British accent. We're outnumbered. We're outnumbered.
Boy.
Now it's three Brits to... Okay, four Brits.
That's quite a good accent, actually. That's quite
soccer
London.
Soccer hooligans. Soccer hooligan accent. That's what I'm
saying. Soccer hooligans.
2.5 potion.
I just... Can you do a real quick summary again? I may have been playing music.
Oh. Yes, I will do this again. All right, so in order to ab a cave, you use your silk touch and gather ores anywhere you can. You know, there's no real rules against strip mining, of course. You gather surface stuff as much as possible. Whatever you can do in the 20 minutes. And it's bad sportsmanship to kill your friends. I just want you to know. So emeralds are worth 7, diamonds are 5, gold is 3, lapis and redstone is worth 1. Name tags, horse armor, and golden apples, they're worth 10, just to make life easy for math. And we've decided that as house rules, we're going to add gravel to the mix since the new snapshot uses gravel for the concrete. And we're going to make those just 1 point per block. And you have to have blocks, not the raw ore. So if you crack it with your fortune pick, it doesn't count. You just have extra goodies for yourself, but it doesn't count in the game. You're free to meander about as far as you can from this area. And there are mine shafts, and I know there's a giant ravine. And I didn't explore it except to light it up and say, ooh, this would make great ABBA caving. So on
and,
our...
And trash talking is encouraged.
Yes, most definitely. So are you guys ready? Do you understand everything that's happening?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Right. Yep, yep.
When we're all done, we're going to come up here and we're going to go back up and count our loot at the circle. All right? So I'm going to start it. 3, 2, 1, go.
Ah! Oh, no!
You're on your own when it comes to mobs. Sorry.
Left of an endermite.
Hello! Gumbags! Okay, there we go. That's what I wanted.
Darkfan just runs past it all. If you die, that doesn't count.
No, I knew they were focused on you.
Yeah, see how you're all...
Sorry, is iron... Iron is worth 1, is that right?
Iron and coal don't
iron
count.
Iron 0.
Oh, wait. Iron and coal don't count. Oh.
Nope. Okay. They're common ores, but you can get whatever you want to. Voodoo's gonna die! No,
nah.
Don't burn to death, Voodoo! Don't do it! But, you know...
Oh, no! The
gravel's worth 1.
The single points!
Hashtag worth it. Oh, there's my endermite. God bless it. I'm gonna die. This is not good.
So there's me thinking, yay, loads of iron! No!
This is a really dangerous game, too, by the way. Super danger, danger, danger. Darkfan's gonna win on gravel points.
Keep getting
food. Voodoo and I are here just mining up all this gravel.
This is massive patch of gravel as well. I think this is just our game now, I think. This is 20 minutes.
20
just
minutes of
20
gravel
minutes
mining.
Of gravel mining. Ooh.
It's like the start of the UHC.
It is like a start of the UHC, except there's like nothing here.
Oh, you stumble.
Oh, no.
Oh,
granite stone. Oh, no, I'm going to have to mine granite. It's the end. Oh, the pain.
Seems shady.
So why is gravel precious
why
now?
Why is everything ending
just
lava?
Because of concrete.
Great, best cave ever. It's all dead ends.
Dude, I just found another giant cave area. I don't know where you are.
I don't know either.
I'm just collecting loads of gravel.
Death-defying.
Out of water. It is my only nemesis. Naha.
Granite in the way everywhere.
Stone's worth 100 points each, right?
Nope, not at all. Nothing.
What about diorite?
Nope.
Only
worthless.
Only cobble. He's worth granite. 1,000 points.
Oh. Hey.
I feel like I could win a UHC right now, though.
Yeah. Why is it always when you're not playing UHC that all the awesome stuff turns up? And then as soon as you're like playing UHC...
What is killing me? Some invisible creature. No. Where is it? Oh my god. No, it's a skeleton. Oh crap.
Is it like all that gold we found?
I just heard an enderbug, I think. I don't know why I'm lining up caves as if I'm worried that somebody's going to find me later. Right, who released the enderbug? And where is it?
Hard to say.
I'm stuck in lava.
You're like the burningest man I know.
Into the lava with your... I was talking to the enderbug dark fan, but I hope you're okay. Hello, Mr. Voodoo. Creeper. Oh, was it? Oh, alright. I don't care.
I know better.
Diamonds.
Stand in lava.
Look at you and your trolley diamonds.
Trolley diamonds. Hacks. I call hacks.
It's not my cave.
I still call hacks.
Ooh. Hello, 8 diamonds.
Oh, I left those there. Give those back.
But if I give them you, you've got to throw them in lava.
Oh, I might hit you.
That's could've already been done on this map for me.
Could have been deadly.
Deadliness.
I'm gonna mine up all the gravel. I'm gonna win on gravel. Whoa.
Hello.
Hey.
Got the creeper. Right, someone's been here, I reckon. Voodoo Beard, you appear to be on fire.
Yes, I'm a little bit on fire.
Do your boots have fire protection? Is that how you're surviving all this?
No, I've got fire resistance potion.
What just happened here? Oh god. I had a severe lag. What up?
No!
It was awful. I thought the guys were trying to kill me.
Hello.
Things you don't want to happen.
Are you mining up that worthless coal that's in there? Oh, you're digging a hole out.
I was trying to find a way to a cave.
I can't find any of these, like the mine shaft or anything that you mentioned.
Oh, really? Oh, I'll have to go tell you about it. That is...
Someone's already scouted this cave out.
Well, I did light it up when I walked through, but I didn't mine anything.
Okay. I'm gonna go back. This way, and hello.
Right. Whoops! Fell in lava again.
Hi.
Voodoo Beard, stop falling in lava.
I know.
Lava's bad. Okay.
I'm real glad I made potions.
Minecraft pro tip: don't fall in lava. All right, I've been this way.
Dang it! I could just hear gravel being destroyed.
Gravel destruction is taking place.
It is. It's like never ending. The scoopy scoops.
Man. I've just gone round in an enormous circle.
I suppose that's one way you can spend ages trying to find like the really precious stuff, but if you actually concentrate on the low level stuff, it adds up.
It does, actually. There's been many a time I've won on redstone points. Hey, I see you over there digging my gravel.
My gravel!
You think it's your gravel, son?
I'm a winner on single points!
It was your gravel.
It was my gravel, but it is not anymore.
Past tense.
Can we wait on our timer?
I'm guessing about 10 minutes.
Yeah,
12
10 minutes,
minutes left. 12 and a half minutes. it's lava.
Welcome to the most fascinating Minecraft video ever. Today we are mining gravel.
So
whoa,
much
hey,
gravel.
This is
all of it. Are we getting points for flint as well?
Nope.
Oh.
Hello.
Oh no, my space.
No. I'm gonna get that redstone before you. I'm gonna get it before you.
Oh yeah, I know. I'm going.
Potions be wearing off.
Put it in the lava. Oh!
You made it go in the lava. She totally did. Oh, there's more over here.
the ultimate troll.
My inventory's logged up with like gravel. Oh my god.
Yeah, I've got loads. And I collected iron because I stupidly thought that
you
was
turned
worth
into
something.
Flint.
Dirty Flint.
Oh, hi. Hi, Mr. Skeleton. How are you? Ah! Dan! Oh yeah, I'm not wearing any armor, am I? Oh no! Shoot! Oh, phew.
See, this is why it's exciting.
I was like,
can't just run in there willy-nilly.
Hey, skeleton, how... Oh, no, wait, I'm not wearing any of my anti-skeleton armor.
Ooh, holy
hello,
crap, that's a bad place.
Lapis.
You can just go right in there all you want. That's fine. This is a great place back there. That's good. You'll love it. Good times.
Oh,
after she
wow.
just said it was a bad
There's
place.
Just emeralds and diamonds just yeah. lying on the floor.
You'll love it so
With
much.
Like 400 other things. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
All right, I now have an arrow sticking out of my head.
I hear that gravel.
You hear nothing? Stay away. Stay away from my single points. Hey! This is my gravel. Get your own. I hope it all turns to flint.
That's been the problem, hasn't it? How much flint?
Yeah.
Well, half a stack of flint.
Now, if you had a silk touch shovel,
that'd be pretty cool.
Ooh, hello.
Hi, Dart fan.
Hi.
I just appear through the wall, as you do. Right.
Dang it, where the heck did that mineshaft go? There is one. I gotta find it. It was out towards the ocean from the builds. Like towards mm-hmm. Tick's place? Do you know? Like towards the lighthouse from where I was? Is where that mineshaft was.
I found a witch.
Yep, that's the one I had blocked off. I left her in there with a bunch of other dudes.
Wiggamoo! Hello!
Wiggamoo? What?
Don't kill me!
Ow!
I found some peeps. I forgot I had night vision potion on. So the place I'm right next to is just pitch black.
I do not like skeletons, I've decided. Right, do you know what? Sort this cave. It's probably worthless anyway. I'm going this way.
Burnt out my shovel on gravel.
Do you have a stick? You can make a new stone one?
Nah, it's... Right. I got... Wait.
I think
Dude,
I've
this
here
is
before.
Not been a very successful trip. Must Hello, dig
mushrooms.
More!
Right, what level are we at here? 14. Do you know what? I'm just going to do this for the last bit.
Oh, creepers for days!
That strip mining's okay.
Yep, yep.
Okay.
Get what you can out of it.
Spiders and creepers.
And bears, oh my.
Of course I find. Of course I find gravel.
How many points for killing mobs? To Enderman.
As many as you want.
Four more creepers.
If you kill that skeleton that got me down to one heart, I'll give you some points.
I think I found the place where the... No, maybe not. I've gone to a different cave system. Oh yeah, this one's all mine. All mine.
My cave. And I own this cave, and this cave, and this cave. It's like,
7 minutes.
Red Dwarf, where the cat's just walking around going, and this mine. Is mine, and this is mine.
Mine.
Yeah, and all this is mine.
I wish I had this cave to myself, but it's full of mobs.
So many mobs.
Hello, and witches, and everything. Ah! And spiders, and things.
You're at the cave I was in just now. It's fun, isn't it?
It's good fun, yeah. Yeah. Like a carnival.
Away. Away, everything.
I've just found... I'm just probably going to win on gravel points.
That's okay, if that's what you got.
That is pretty much what I got. maybe we should have made gravel half a point instead of a point.
Yeah, but math.
Math.
I
mean,
come on. Oh no! Leave me be! Tiny zombie! Don't die. Tiny fast zombie.
If you do die, can I have your spawn house?
One? There's not a lot there. Found gold, but there's surrounded by everything.
Is it worth it?
No.
Yes.
How much are saddles worth?
We're going to say they're worth 10. Did you find the mineshaft?
Oh. No, I was just curious. I'm just saying what you guys are saying.
Okay. Cute. Oh no!
Huh?
Oh no, it's bad.
Found it!
Oh no, it's bad.
I found the mineshaft. I may never be able to use it.
Incoming cave spiders.
Yay! Oh,
so many witches.
Cave spiders!
No. Death from above.
Everybody loves cave spiders, except right now, Dark Fan.
Oh, dude, this is already lit.
Oh,
up.
I'm fine.
Have you been here? Oh no, this isn't lit up. Yes. Okay.
Have I managed just to just like find
the place torches?
Only place in Hypermine that doesn't have any diamonds. What the heck? Give me diamonds. Well, just
this
any
is, like,
precious.
The most dangerous thing I've ever done without armor. Oh my god.
Yeah. Why are we not wearing armor?
Who knew?
Why? Why did we let Voodoo Bear talk us into this?
I don't know.
I didn't say anything.
We're blaming you anyway. Hello, Lapis.
We just kind of like fell in line with his whole deal.
So basically we're saying it was peer pressure.
Yes. That's what I'm going to say.
Okay. What are you?
I'll totally go with that.
And I and you are useless, but I'll collect you anyway, because why not?
There's a cave above me.
Crap, redstone!
Just fell down. Where am I now?
Don't
this
do
is
that.
A big step. Where are we? Oh, I'm in the hooligan house. Oh,
oh
my god.
Slight moment. Well,
I fell into the stairway that goes down from the hooligan house.
Oh, that's too funny.
Excuse me? Well, that's alright. I'll just take this cave down to this area.
Yeah, by the way, if you... Taking ore from the storage system of the hooligan house doesn't count.
No, I'm not there, so it's good. Oh, wow. There's like ender people. I could totally die here.
Yeah. There we go.
I've just found a mine, like an actual established mine.
Yeah, well, underneath maybe, but there's so many places here that have so much that aren't going anywhere.
I think I found the ravine.
Yeah, I think... Oh, gold! I think I'm taking... I'm actually taking stuff from your mine now.
How?
It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. If you can still touch it, it's yours.
Yeah.
Woo!
I can still touch all the things.
Wish there was a haste potion.
Did you say a heist potion or a haste?
Haste.
Potion? Haste.
Oh, yeah, just for stealing people's other things.
Yeah.
No.
Heist.
A heist potion. Like every time you go, if you take it and then go stand near a player, you steal stuff from their inventory.
Yeah.
Where are we at? 2 minutes, 58 seconds.
I almost got killed by these dang skeletons. They got some strong bows over here.
Yeah, I got hit by one at like full pelt and it took me down 5 hearts. They are really, really, really powerful now.
What protection are your boots?
There's only 3.
I'm good if I go up against fire.
Oh, okay.
Wow,
if you're only wearing boots, you really need good boots.
Well, I wasn't expecting to not be wearing the rest of my armor.
If a creeper blows up by air, you just die, also. It doesn't matter how good your boots are.
My full set of armor, I survived a creeper to the face. All I could see was creeper on the screen.
Oh, oh, oh
Why? Lavas. Okay. Did you have the same lava pool scare that I did? What up?
You.
No.
Oh, wait, hello there.
I had more lapis than that.
What 1 minute, 47 seconds.
Oh no! I haven't found any diamonds!
I have not either.
Oh,
well, that's a shame.
Oh. He's like, oh, but I found like 27. Oh, yes.
Yeah, that's why we haven't found any, because he's got them all. I'm finding loads of coal. Please, can I have points for coal?
No.
I'm finding a lot of zombies at the moment.
Redstone.
No! Zombie from behind. No!
Zombie!
It's all gone wrong.
Those are the worst kind. If you die, that doesn't give you any points. Sorry.
Oh, don't get in the way, bats.
Unless it's like a really spectacular death that makes our videos even more entertaining. In which case, you'll get like a thank you.
Last minute gravel. Grab it.
57
grab
seconds.
It all.
Grab it. If I find diamonds, like as the timer is called, I'm gonna be so frustrated.
I understand completely.
Oh, I found the most gravel I've ever seen in my life.
We're all gonna have like 47 stacks of gravel.
Pretty much.
38 seconds.
How to get home?
I wish I had a shovel.
Yeah, I'm punching gravel at this point. My shovel.
don't forget the torch trick.
Oh, I'd forgotten the torch trick.
23 seconds.
Oh, this is so much quicker.
You're welcome.
Oh my god, I just found the most wonderful thing ever. Give it to me. So shiny. Okay. Oh, 11 seconds.
The shinies.
Okay. I had to throw out iron to get it. It's all good. 4 seconds, 3 seconds, 2 seconds. One second. Done. Shovel's away.
All right.
Okay, I am very lost.
I am.
All right.
In what
Come out
I think.
And this make is... your way up to the surface any way you can. You can tunnel up, you can dig up, whatever you want to do.
I'll see you in about a week.
Mm-hmm. Oh, there's so much gravel left.
It's too bad.
Yep.
So
I am free.
All right, so that's valuable stuff. This is the one pointers. And that is it. I feel like this is not a good round. Although, it was a lot of
fun. It's the taking part that counts. Right, so redstone, gravel. Right.
Look at that.
And then coal and stuff doesn't count.
So I'm going to arrange my price. So diamonds are 5. Gold is 3. Lapis and redstone are 1 apiece, and gravel is 1 apiece. Should we count stacks of gravel?
I have made it.
I think I've lost.
Voodoo's got 400 stacks of gravel, doesn't he?
All of the gravel.
Diamonds are 5.
1, 2, 3.
Yeah,
four.
I've lost.
And
4 and a bit stacks of gravel.
I found diamonds.
Gold is what?
3.
No wonder I couldn't find diamonds.
Diamonds? What was the order again?
Diamonds are 5. I'm assuming no one found an emerald. Diamonds are 5.
Nope.
Gold is 3.
Yep.
Okay, so I've got 18 times.
Red and blue is 1 apiece.
3.
Boop.
I got 18. I can't math.
And then, what are we doing for the gravel?
Just 1 apiece. So.
Oh.
See,
5, 3, 2, 1.
Now we have to do math. That's how you know ABBA's done.
Yeah. So it was a smoking hot.
All right, so.
I scored. Oh, I got 54 redstone, not 64. So I've not scored 400. I've scored 390. Basically, I've lost. So I reckon I've scored 390.
Okay. What did you end up with, Voodoo Beard?
427.
Not bad. Nice. How about you, Dark Fan? I got 571.
And lowest wins, like golf, right?
No. Ow.
I broke my sign and now it's gone.
So Jen and I had the same amount of gold. Voodoo Beard had more diamonds, but not as much redstone, and not as much gold.
I didn't find a single diamond.
Hey, andesite doesn't count. Andesite doesn't count. Trolley andesite.
I've got spider eyes and bones. I got a bow, some string.
I got a bone.
Rotten flesh.
I got a zombie carrot. I got a zombie carrot.
Zombie carrot!
These don't count, though. All right, guys. Good round of ABBA caving. To the winner goes to the spoils. I just want your lapis. You can keep everything else.
All right. Well, there you go.
Woo-hoo.
You can have all 5 pieces I got.
Yeah! You guys keep all your other shinies.
You can take my lapis, but you will never take my freedom.
Freedom!
Freedom!
Are we saying to the winner goes the gravel also?
To the winner goes
no,
the gravel.
No, you can have your own gravel. All or gravel. It doesn't matter. I love gravel because I'm going to know I'm going to be making a ton of concrete.
You know what? I didn't even realize that was andesite.
You know what?
my eyes are burning right now for reasons.
I love the gravel.
My score was actually 333.
Wow.
So, you know what? I bet I threw out gravel instead of andesite.
Maybe you did. Well, thanks for joining us for ABBA Caving here on Hypermine. And I get all the shiny blue stuff. Shiny blue. No, I just winner just takes the lapis. Lapis. Last call for ABBA.
Join us or
don't. Last call for ABBA call.
Last call for ABBA call.